I do have some legislation that impacts collective bargaining. I don't know if it's directly related to this case, but the gist of it is to allow public employees to negotiate for themselves, which they're currently not allowed to do, even if they're not union members.
So they would negotiate, in a sense, their own contract and benefits and things like that?
Right, just the way that goes on in most private sector companies. Yeah.